I am so thankful, Faridun, that you've pointed this out, because till a point I could go and explain myself,
right?
But after which I started giving up. Like, I got a tweet yesterday from an audience, from somebody. They said, sir, आपका character इतना मजेदार था कि आपको मारने का मन किया. Mainstream actors, where would you want them to go out there, become bald, change their looks, change their mannerism, gain weight? I gained 11 kgs for the film.
नहीं वो लिरिक्स में भी इतने डबल मीनिंग है.
Exactly.
So double meaning.
Exactly.
उसको ऐसा लग रहा है कि मेरे बारे में बात
कर रहा है. Hi guys, this is Nitin Mukesh and you're watching Bollywood Hungama.
You know, 10 years down the line, when people are talking about your filmography, some of the most iconic dialogues that you've had, so I think that Chabuk dialogue will surely be there.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the best part is, you know, once again, that you're playing characters that people I would say that people who don't maybe understand cinema that well or are not that keen watchers of cinema, they may not understand that, but you're not playing out and out negative characters. You're playing roles. You're playing,
well,
because
I'm,
even here,
I'm so glad
when Sanjay Gandhi, when he tells that guy, when he tries to come and he's doing the chaplaincy part, the guy tells him that you're supposed to do the governing part of it. You're not supposed to be doing all that.
देश सेवा में ध्यान.
Correct. So it's not exactly like negative. It is like a very real character.
So I am so thankful, Faridun, that you've pointed this out, because till a point I could go and explain myself.
Right.
But after which I started giving up. When unfortunately people have only two ways to identify a character: hero or villain.
Which is
okay. Which is fine. But then in characters which like I play and portray on screen, most of them, if you understand and if you see deeply, they are all very emotionally rooted also. There's an emotional human connect with most of them. Okay, Wazir is an out and out dark guy. Okay, but Indu Sarkar is not.
He was
extremely close to his mother. There was some equation that he was upset about. There's something or the other. There's a reason why he is the way he is. There's a bigger agenda. You know, similarly with Golmaal, if you understand, the whole flip of his mind space is such.
More because of the ambition. That,
exactly. Because, and also he's emotionally connected with her. I mean, I don't know how much we can talk about it, but I think by now we can really, you know, kind of talk about the guy. Is the whole pretense, you know, of being able to even portray yourself as somebody you can fall in love with, and then go and turn so dark that it really wants. Like, I got a tweet yesterday from an audience, from somebody. They said, "Sir, आपका character इतना मजेदार था कि आपको मारने का मन किया." So I love that tweet, because okay, job well done. If you can evoke that kind of emotion in an audience of hatred also, then you've done your job. Well, for me, the biggest actors of the country have been actors who've also been able to pull off anti-heroes.
Absolutely.
Down in the West, if you go to see, most of them have play only character. Most of them play character
shades of grey,
which have shades of grey.
Absolutely.
So for me, I kind of like that. And Indu Sarkar was very, very challenging a role for me. Also because of the look, because you know, now we've come in an age where actors are no more scared of experimenting with their looks. There used to be a time where actors just wanted to look like themselves, you know, good looking, suave, dashing. Here, mainstream actors, where would you want them to go out there, become bald, change their looks, change their mannerism, gain weight? I gained 11 kgs for the film. And then unfortunately I was supposed to do Golmaal a little later, which started off earlier. So a bit of that weight pulled into Golmaal. By the climax of Golmaal, I had lost that weight because Saho was starting. So then I got back into shape for Saho.
Right.
Saho and Saho. But that's okay. I mean, because sometimes one can't really portray. I can look and say, okay, I should have been.
No, absolutely. In fact, that song, that Urta Suraj, and your body language, and that, you know, anger, which is beautiful. Yeah? I mean, that if you can convey, I always praise
silences.
Ajay, sir, because of the fact that he can convey so much through his eyes. Yeah. And if you can say without saying anything, That is, I think, the most beautiful quality about any
it's
actor.
Also, it's also very difficult because I find it much easier to go out there and jump around and express
absolutely.
It. But here, Madhur just said, I asked him, I said, can you give me some leeway, give me some rope of me walking, you know, or throwing some. He said, relax, now, you don't need it, sit down and do it. I said, okay. He played the song for me and he rolled the camera and I just started thinking.
But lyrics mein bhi itne double meaning hai.
Exactly.
So double meaning.
Exactly.
Usko aisa lag raha hai ki ye mere bare mein baat kar
raha hai.
In fact, Neil is, he has directed stuff as well. He has directed advertisements and music video as well, from what I understand. But I think, and he can surely direct very well, but I genuinely hope that for the next few years, we want to see Neil Nitin Mukesh, the actor, because there's a lot of hunger and there's a lot of things that people
can
should
do
be
both.
Watching. Yeah. Can do both as well, but I would say that acting is something that personally I would want to see much more of.
Lovely.
Because direction you can do anytime.
Lovely.
But acting is something that I'm personally looking forward to. Thank you very much for coming
thank
to Bollywood Hungama
so
office.
Thank you. Thank
and
you
congratulations
so
for Golmaal Again. And looking forward to Saho and everything else that is coming our way. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Any last thoughts for your fans on Facebook?
Well, loads of love to you guys. And thank you to Faridun for having me here so that I can connect with you all so strongly. Thank you for having me.
That's all we have from Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.
Hi guys, this is Neil Nitin Mukesh and you're watching Bollywood Hungama.